my life and let you see how I do it with the adventures of Joey Callender. This is just one more day in the life.
Cheerio. Top of the morning to you. It's 7:20 in the morning. You know what I'm saying? On the road for the last 2 hours. You know what I'm saying? How we do it?
Well, we would have been on 3 hours, but Harvey
almost slept. Harvey was a little late. Yeah.
What you wanna do, where you wanna go, I'll take you there. Be prepared, make them in here, gotta stay fly all the time. Lights, camera, action, time to shine. Let's perform it, blow they mind. Get this money, it's that time. Yeah, you know what's on my mind.
Shit, I'm spitting, yes sir.
About that money, I'm gon' get it. If they're inking, I ain't with it. Don't stop, get it, put a couple commas in it. Then I'm with it, get it, spend it, live it like my nana did it.
Don't stop, get it, don't stop, get it, don't stop, get it.
Put your hands up in the air, put them here, put them there. Wave them around, jump off the ground, make some noise, say it loud.
Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Yes, damn. How about it?
Oh, what's good, y'all? Come on in. Welcome to Paramount Studio. You know what I'm saying? We in here doing it real big. You know what I mean? That's how we do it. You know what I'm saying? Bright Mic Entertainment. We have a little meet and greet with some executives. You know what I'm saying? Listen to some music. Yo, y'all come along with me. We're going to go into the studio. Come on. I'm sitting here at the Lala Lounge, enjoying myself a little herbage. We doing our thing, you know what I'm saying? We chilling, Parabell Studio, Lala Lounge Room. I'm gonna take y'all up to my spare guest room, you know what I'm saying? Show you how it is up here, man. If y'all trying to do it real big and y'all wanna spend a little money, man, y'all need to come down here in Hollywood and fuck with us. Yo, just being in here, you know what I'm saying? Just steps my game up. It makes me feel real good, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm honored to be in here with all the late greats and everybody else in the biz doing what they doing. And pretty soon, Joey Cal gonna be one of them plaques up there, you know what I'm saying? Real talk.
This the SLJ-9000 for it, baby. It's only a few of them in the world. When I say few, I mean under five. Because when you come in here, you land down real albums. You in here for 2 or 3 days without even coming outside. And this is what you gotta do. You ain't gotta leave. Come on, watch this. Upstairs, baby, in the same studio room. Got the gear room. That's like when you're tired. You know, when you've been here recording all day and all night. You know, you go sleep like you don't care. Yeah. This is private bathroom. We do it real big. Doing our Paramount.
We here at Paramount Studios. Once again, we have a little listening session. We got a friend in the building, Mr. Matt here. So if you need anything and you need someone to help y'all, ask for Matt. He's a real good dude.
Hey, you like? I know you're gonna like that.
Yeah. Check it. I'm a boss, man. You gotta do this.
At about 1.2.
I felt that you drew me in. So you made me feel the viewer. You pulled me into your story, who you are, you know, what you're doing, what this is about. You gave us a touch of personal life, you know what I mean? Your wife, your family, your strength, and you know, and then going back into the music. And each one of the songs that I heard, I mean, they cover, it's like so many different areas.
Spectrum.
It's broad. Yeah.
I'm ready. Saying I'm my whole package, I'm ready from head to toe. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready for lights, camera, action. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready.
Take that kind of commitment, that kind of sacrifice.
I'm excited.
We always called each other good fellas. Like you say to somebody, you're gonna like this guy, he's alright. He's a good fella, he's one of us.
I'm certified, fly. White boy, stay in the sky. Yeah, got my head in the clouds. Yeah, no, I got you spellbound. You been love sick, going stir crazy. Mr. Purple Hazy, smoked in the car. I know I've been the best so far, but it ain't been hard. Cause that's what I do. New clothes for the new tattoo. Yeah, I know I got style. Smile for the camera, we gon' be wild. Mash straight off top. Yeah, baby, headed don't stop. Ride until the wheels fall. Yeah, I'm ballin'.
We got the global international beat. From the bay, from the top. We rapping the bay. We rapping the bay here. That's why I came down to LA so I can bring my bay family. We rapping the bay. You heard it here.
I'm
alright.
Things went even better than I expected. So I really enjoyed myself last night. Didn't get to sleep till about 5 o'clock this morning. But ain't nothing different about my day. You know what I'm saying? This is what we do. We do a real big LA to the Bay, Hollywood. Hope y'all ready for me. You know what I'm saying? Doc Jones, that's our films. I hope Bright Mike camp. See you when I get home.
Hey, cheerio. Haragato.